Have you ever wondered how long-term head injuries and neurotrauma such as stroke can affect a person's balance and mobility? Our lab compares balance and mobility in relation to spinal cord excitability in people suffering from neurotrauma. We use reflexes, muscle stimulation, and the Wii balance board to determine if neuronal responses are slower in people with neurological conditions. We also see how mobility can be regained in stroke patients using assistive technology and stimulating neuroplasticity. But wait, let's backtrack. Who exactly are we?
So we're at the McKinnon, and we're going to the Rehab Neuro Lab.
First up is our nerve stimulation research. We use the Hoffman reflex, which can be evoked after a nerve, like the tibial nerve behind the knee, is electrically stimulated, and then we collect EMG signal for surrounding muscles of the leg, such as the soleus muscle. This stimulation of the nerve generates a response in the muscle activity via afferent and efferent pathways, causing a muscle contraction that does not pass through the spinal cord. This response is known as the M wave. A decrease in the H reflex activation of certain muscles can help detect underlying neurological conditions.
Perfect. Build that up.
We have the... And just keep going there.
Yeah, so the M wave is just starting right there.
Perfect. Keep going until the H decreases.
Perfect.
There you go. The H is decreasing.
Once we see the M max, all of the nerve fibers have been recruited and we can see the reflex response in the participant's leg. The next research we will talk about is the BWS treadmill training. Body weight supported BWS treadmill training is a method for retraining walking. A person using BWS is supported by a harness suspended from a metal frame. The harness and BWS both provide support and reduce the weight on their feet while they walk. The amount of support can be increased or decreased depending on their particular needs. This is useful for stroke patients with mobility deficits who have suffered a stroke due to the blockage of a blood vessel in their brain, causing them to lose temporary function of some of their muscles. The training helps them regain muscle movement and be able to walk again.